LeBron James is much more than a basketball star. He's a pop culture icon. In fact, it's enough that you just mention his first name, LeBron, and everyone knows exactly who you're talking about. But what is it like to be his teammate and witness this insane following he has? Well, we tried to find out.
Guys had good looks. Delonte had great looks. It just didn't go in. One thing you...
Nelzy, from your perspective, you saw LeBron come in here as a high school kid, teenager, and now he's like almost the biggest name in the league. How was that for you to watch him grow like that?
He was the biggest name in the league since he came in. You know, media circus to follow him, just seeing him handle it and mature as a man, you know.
It's kind of like, you know, being a rock star, you know, being around him, you know. So many people just want to get around him just to, you know, take a picture, say hello to him. You know, it's fun. You know, it's something that, you know, it's good to experience once in your life, see something like that.
Now, you have a teammate named LeBron James, one of the biggest names in the world of basketball. What's it like? What's it like to be his teammate?
It's a great experience, especially just being with a humble guy every day. And his main goal is winning. He always thinks win first and play second, have fun second. And that's our biggest thing, is to come in and work hard, because he brings it every day. When he brings it, we need to bring it too.
Theme that comes to your mind, like with most fans in some arena or something like?
No, I think just, you know, nothing happens overnight. Everything takes a hard work and some time, and he put in a lot of hard work, and he took some falls, and he came up short a lot of times, but he never gave up. So, gonna have some championships in the future.
Now, what's it like to see the LeBron circus on the road, his following from up close, from your perspective?
It's a lot of fun. You just see how much people care about the game. Basketball, especially LeBron, he brings a lot of excitement to the game, and hopefully he'll do it for a long time.
Were you like that when you were a kid? Was there anybody that you were just like, oh man, I got to meet him, want to take his picture, autograph?
Nah, I've never been like that, but it's good to see kids and young people get excited about seeing him.
Obviously, you have kids. What did they say about you playing with LeBron? Are they excited about that?
Oh yeah, my daughter came and she got an autograph for her and all the teammates when we went home, and you know they enjoyed me playing with LeBron.
Now, which NBA player did you most admire?
Shaquille O'Neal.
What?
It's just how powerful he was down low. I just wish sometimes I was 7'1", and just I could just move a lot of guys out the way and go up and dunk the ball.
Well, maybe you'll still grow. You're young.
Hopefully, one day.
So, best part about being in the NBA overall, I mean, it's a dream come true, obviously.
The best part is playing. It's playing. Getting a chance to play in the NBA, because most guys get to the NBA and play a couple of games and get hurt and never play again. So this is a blessing for me to get a chance to be on a great team and with a lot of great players.
The last question, you're a rookie, and sometimes when you're a rookie and a team of veterans, they pick on you. Do they come up with any nicknames or give you any chores or?
No, all the guys call me D-Block, and the only chores I have is to get donuts before every home game.
Here's what's so impressive about LeBron James. He's so young, so his greatest years are still to come. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.